Maybe it was the pressure of the press. Perhaps it was the jet lag. Whatever, it took just one reporter and a simple greeting, "Welcome to Bangkok," for the pop star to lose that Icelandic cool.
Round one.